boat sinkage resulted in dozens of Rohingyas missing. On Sunday, the officials reported that after a boat with Rohingya refugees sank in the Bay of Bengal as they were trying to escape remote island of Bangladesh, more than a couple of dozen refugees were missing as it's feared that they have drowned as there is no trace of them. The United Nations Refugee Agency reported that the news of reportedly many passengers, that includes children and women who have ended up drowning tragically, has devastated the authorities. Bangladesh has shifted 20,000 Rohingyas to Bhashanchar despite of being criticized by rights groups. Bhashanchar is a remote island which is surfaced from the sea only 20 years ago and is regarded as a flood-prone area. Earlier on Saturday, there were about 40 refugees, including several children and women, in the fishing boat who got caught in the bad weather, as per the statement of police officer Rafiqul Islam. He added that among the refugees, the fishermen of the area rescued 14 people and took them back to the island. Although the Navy, Coast Guard, and Air Forces were still carrying out the rescue operations, the rest of the people were untraceable.